I ain't fooling anybody. Yeah, I crank up once in a while. We all do over here, but I know the limits. And I definitely know the difference between a clunker welding a pipe and another one welding his leg.
The only way to prove you're not crazy is to find a locksmith who altered that unit.
Yeah, right. Maybe Wallace, you should place an ad in the paper. Or better yet, find a new dealer.
Yeah, think what you want. But I saw that clunker turning its guts inside out. End of story.
Cripple, get out of the road!
Your wish is my command, sir.
Boom!
Animals. It was staring at me. Hit its hands like that was fully aware. It was doing something it wasn't supposed to do. Ellis, I didn't shoot that clunker because it was staring at me. I shot it because it looked
alive?